Hey guys, welcome back with the QB Docs. Today we're going to show a test that you can use in order to see if you can bench press or not. Alright, so the bench press is a commonly used exercise in all strength and conditioning programs across the country, especially in the sport of football. Okay, so I'm going to have Dusty first get on his stomach for this test. Alright, so I'm going to kind of explain to everyone what's going on with this test first before we actually do it. Okay, so really this test is assessing if someone has proper shoulder extension, okay? Because you're gonna need shoulder extension to get in a good pressing position whenever you bench press, all right? So the first thing I want Dusty to do, and he's doing a good job of it right now, is to keep his ribs down, all right? Because an easy way to compensate on this test is to extend your spine and work around the impairment, all right? Which is gonna be able, you're gonna be able to pass the test, don't get a false positive if you do that. Okay, so the first thing is ribs down. Okay, the second thing is I'm gonna have Dusty put his hands in a fist and bring his hands up just outside of his armpit, just like that. Okay, that's good. Okay, so whenever we're doing this, okay, the whole goal behind doing this is to try and lift these elbows up towards the ceiling, but to keep the chest down and to keep the head down. All right. If you can do this, all right, this is the first part of the test. Can you do this, yes or no? All right, say he can bring his palm or bring his fist off the ground and hold it there, okay? After he does that, I would want him to cycle 5 breaths. Now you can see Dusty's fighting a little bit against himself because he lacks a little bit of shoulder extension here, all right? But if he could bring his fist off the ground, I would want him to hold that and breathe 5 times, okay? So go ahead and relax. If you're someone who can't get in this position, you're probably not gonna be someone that wants to bench press, because, especially if you're a quarterback, because once I go down, if I'm rotating at all at that shoulder joint, whenever I come down to bench press, I'm compensating, but the shoulder's coming forward as well, which alters the shoulder mechanics whenever I press. So I come down, my elbows flare, improper shoulder mechanics, and I press from a bad position, my shoulder girdle, which is gonna hurt the shoulder with either impingement, rotator cuff strain, pec strain, whatever it may be, you're gonna have some injury over time, okay? So try that, see if you can get your fist off the ground. The second part of that would be to hold that for 5 breaths, okay? If you liked that video, please check out other videos at the QB Docs on Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube, or our website at theqbdocs.com.